day's ride was done on March 1st, 2024. I call it the Rock City Road Training Loop. We've done it before. 17.5 miles. Don't know if I broke the record or not, but I went pretty fast. The first half of it, at least, was over 25 miles an hour. And the last part, of course, we had to climb a 2.5 mile long hill, and that slowed it down to 22.8 miles per hour average for the whole run. And here's the map of it, and here's the ride. The camera did quit after half the ride, and that's what you do when you've got cameras that get wet. Anyway, my new camera is here, but there's some problems with it, and hopefully I can work them out by tomorrow.
Thank you.
15. Ten. then 13. Thank you. before you go, we got some great news for you. The best news in human history. Eternal life is a free gift. Let me quote you some Bible verses. First John chapter 5, verses 11 through 15. And this is the record that God has given to us, eternal life. That means we can't earn it. And this life is in His Son, Jesus. He who has accepted Jesus as his personal Savior has eternal life. And he that has rejected Jesus has eternal death. These things have been written unto you that believe on the name of the Son of God, that you may know that you have eternal life. Sounds pretty simple. Book of Romans gives you the prerequisites. Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. Romans 6:23, the wages of sin is death. That's eternal death. But the gift of God is eternal life through Jesus Christ our Lord. That agrees with everything we've already said. Romans 10:13, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved. Saved from eternal death and inherit eternal life. I invite you now to repent of your sin, confess your sin, turn to Jesus, accept the free gift of eternal life provided by Jesus, who shed his blood on the cross to pay for the sins of mankind. Accept Jesus and inherit eternal life. And know for sure you have it.